For those who don't know, The Undertaker is pretty much the last outlaw that we have in World Wrestling Entertainment. He is the Clint Eastwood of our business.
Undertaker is the dead guy that you just can't stop.
His presence is very intimidating.
6 feet, 10 inches of absolute horror, terror.
He does things that other men cannot do.
It really is like stepping into the ring with legend, something that no matter what you do, you can't beat this.
Doesn't hurt me. You wanna feel how it feels.
A man who's never lost at WrestleMania. 16-0 at WrestleMania.
The streak is something that has just become lore in our business.
It's amazing. He's 16-0. I mean, Undertaker's wrestled some of the biggest superstars ever.
It's something that every WrestleMania, the question always arises, who is going to challenge the streak this year?
If I only could make a deal with God.
Shawn Michaels, quite simply, is the greatest performer in WWE history.
One of the most athletic, innovative wrestlers that I've seen.
Shawn Michaels is certifiably nuts. He doesn't know the limitations of the human body.
He's the little dog in the fight that nobody told is not supposed to be that tough.
He's gotten to where he's at by just giving it his absolute all every night.
They call him Mr. WrestleMania because, quite simply, he steals the show at every single one of them.
If there's anybody that ought to face The Undertaker at the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania, you're looking at him.
Thank you. fade.